What's up, Curry? How you doing, brother? Oh my god. Dog! What's up with the double bite? Like, the fuck? Dick. Fuck, man. I'm doing alright. It's too dark to see. Okay. Alright, we gotta do the piano thing real quick.
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight Sonata.
That didn't sound like shit.
Can you play?
I'm sorry, but it did it. Plus, it's Chris Redfield, so... Better than yours.
Let me practice for a while.
Fuck, Chris.
But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
Damn. Chris. Wow, what was that? Chris. It was better than yours. God. We're actually going to do the statue thing because I believe we can get the... I believe that there's shotgun shells. Where's this zombie at, though? That should have been a headshot, but okay, fuck you too, zombie.
I think I got it.
Practice makes perfect.
What's this?
Bop, 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 bop. And we're out of there. I don't remember when that zombie turns into a crimson head. He might turn into one, or he might not. So for Jan, with Jill, Richard is over here, and you can get the assault shotgun from Richard at this point. But for Chris, Richard is not around. And there is shotgun shells up here. Is there more than one? Nope, just one. Oh! It didn't do another cutscene! I forgot! Because Richard doesn't show up! Oh my god. I almost kind of... Woo! That gets your heart pumping. I should do this, right? Oh, okay. The limited space in fucking Chris's inventory sucks ass. I don't think we get a pouch to make it better. Are you fucking kidding me, dog? And I'm using... Oh, that hurts. That hurt me. That hurted me. Okay. This is why I hate Chris. You know, hypothetically speaking, I don't have to play him. I really don't. I'm perfectly fine with just playing Jill. You get all the lore that you need with Jill. You really do. You don't need to play Chris. Why do you need to play Chris Redfield? No need. There is no need. Just no need to play him. And watch, the door's broken. The door's broken. Which means, in order for me to get back there, I have to go through a room of dogs and another room of zombies. And that grenade was for the Elder Crimson, too. So I can have him grab me, and then boom, I can... shoot him, and he's dead. You're a fucking crimson head, dude. It up! Come on! Don't I need a small key for this? Yeah. So I'm gonna have to go all the way the fuck around. But we can go back, we can go through this way, but we can't come through the other way. Which is fucking dumb. Yes, you can. My knee fucking hurts. Dick. Hey, look at that. Trophy. Ah. One of those Chris trophies. Thank you. Why? Why? You must have been tired. Bop, 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 bop. Morning, Mom. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Ah, fuck. There we go. Oh yeah, another thing that made me piss off in the Resident Evil Welcome to Raccoon City movie, they made Lisa Trevor into a good guy. Like, come on, like, okay, I get it. The backstory behind Lisa Trevor and the whole Trevor family is fucking horrifying because Spencer had her father, Mr. Trevor, create and build the mansion that we're in right now. Along with some other architects of Umbrella. And then afterwards, he was like, yeah, by the way, you guys ain't going anywhere. Like, y'all ain't going, like, nah, dog. Y'all staying here. And experimented on them. And experimented on Lisa. And this is how we have Lisa Trevor. But Lisa Trevor is a bad, like, she tries killing you in this. Oh, you bitch! I'm sorry, God. I didn't mean to say what I said, but it's true. The movie was ass. Goddamn. Okay. She was like, that was my redemption arc. Goddamn. What's up, Logo? you know, being a gamer, being a professional gamer here. You know me, you gotta be that professional gamer. For no particular reason or anything like that. I just think that we needed a quick spray.
Come in, Stars Alpha team. Come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris. Brad, this is Chris. Brad? Damn. This thing's broken.
This is Brad, Stars Alpha team. Now this is... Now you guys know why when I say this is Brad. It's because of this. I know I wasn't skipping cutscenes, but that wasn't a cutscene, like, lore-worthy cutscene. There was no lore. We just opened a fucking gate, and water went through. That's it. All right, we are now at the I don't remember the name of this, but it's like the mini, one of the mini mansions here. Second. For right now, I think we'll just do the handgun. We don't need to shoot the sharks or anything like that, so... That's not far out enough. That should make it. Oh. I can't even go over there yet. What am I thinking? I was right. I was fucking right. Let go of me! Goddamn, Plan 42. Fuck! My knee hurts. And I don't know why. So at somewhere around 10, I'm going to have to end stream because I had to go do, I have to do stuff. That's why I wanted to start streaming at 7, but I woke up at 8. And I was like, fuck. And then it took me 30 minutes to get my goddamn laptop up and running. So, but hopefully I'll be back afterwards. The plan and hope is to do this before it starts raining here, which it's not supposed to start raining until like noon, so I should be able to get it done, what I need to get done.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard.
Hold on. Oh, you bitch! Damn shark. Now, is it lucky valve number 1, 2, or tree, chat? Let's play Guess That Valve!
Emergency, emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected.
Lock tree! Logo says it's tree. Womp womp. It was one.
Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
So yeah, that valve thing is supposed to be like randomized RNG and bullshit. So do you guys want to know the lore accurate of that? So the music that was playing in that last room, the lore accurate lyrics for that is sub to Corny, aka sub to Cornelius the Time Lord on twitch.tv/CorneliusTheTimeLord. Hey, I don't make it, I don't write the lyrics, Capcom does. And I'm just here to spread the lore and everything like that. I got shields. They're multiplying. It's electrifying. All right, I'll stop that. That one was bad. That one was bad. We can all admit that one was bad. I'll stop. Can't you guys hear it though? The lyrics. The lyrics write themselves, chat. The lyrics write itself. Buzz, 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 buzz. Nighty night, bees. Okay. Plat 42 time. All right. Now, guys, close your eyes. boom, boom.
There's a naked lady on my screen.
Oh, shit. Chris, you got snatched, dog. Oh, my back. Wow! Open says me. Okay. Okay. Listen, chat, if we die here, it's not my fault. Ow, fuck you. Plant 42, just die! Please! Please, die! Thank you. Hey, look at that. I did it. I'm not crying on the inside. Is there any shotgun ammo over here? No? No? Okay.
Oh, you scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But Richard. He's gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
I'm actually not, Rebecca. Like, I am holding my side because I am in pain. I am dying. Slowly but surely. Is this the pharmaceutical room she's talking about? Rebecca, can you heal me, please? Please. Yes, please. And why do you say it like that?
Yeah, would you? Thanks.
Oh.
strong, Rebecca.
Well, Rebecca, thank you for healing my wounds and stuff like that. I will hopefully see you in the mansion.
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other dimension. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
Squish. You know, we had a lot of close calls, Chad. I should probably save. Better be saved than sorry. Ha 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 ha. I'm funny. Wait, what? Okay. We don't need that until we come back through. Until we do a whole bunch of stuff in the second mansion and all that fun jazz. You like jazz?
To Brad. Can you hear me? Brad. Damn.
Damn. It's Hunter time. Thank you. Excuse me, puppy. Oh, we should get supplies in here. Some ammo, some, yes, this. Everything that I need. Yoink. And a yoink. Wow, 15 shotgun shells. Golly gee. Oh boy, guys. You guys ready for the green hunters? I got distracted. Sorry, I was looking at chat. All right. Come on, you little bitch. Do it. Do it. Do it. I dare you. Come on. Jump at me. Oh, you fucker! They're both here! Ah! I'm getting fucked! I mean, I knew what... I wasn't worried. Me worried? What's that? I knew I could handle them. Ah, nothing. That was light work. Man, I wasn't even worried, Chad. Guys, you guys know me. Professional Resident Evil player here, you know, professional, pro, fuck me, dude. No matter how many times I play these damn games, there's always something new that happens to me in it. And I don't know if it's because I am like, I don't know, dog. I don't know, chat. I don't know. That's a fun experiment of everything. Ha 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 ha! Bottom. Bottom. That's awesome, Badger. I'm so glad that the stream went well, and you are welcome. If you need help anytime, I am here. Small hiccup with the voice, but you got it. Okay. Or is that like during the stream? Ah, okay. Oh, I shot off his leg! Haha. Now you can't walk anymore, friend. Small key. That's neat. There's usually like just one zombie in here, not two. Oh, gotcha. I gotcha. Oh, God. Yeah, I used to have that issue, too, with my old mic, but this microphone, it picks up everything because I just haven't... Yo. Where are my headshots, Capcom? Please! Capcom, please! My old microphones used to be able to capture everything. If you are wanting me to, I can show you how to put a filter on it. If you want me to. I know I had to waste that herb, but I need to pick that up. Oh, you ended up putting two different filters on? Okay. Like, it. gotcha. With my microphone that I have now, I have the options to control the gain on my microphone. So I turn it down and it shouldn't be able, like if I turn it all the way down, you guys probably won't be able to hear any background noise. And I'm also a lot quieter too. Yes, Mr. Crimson Head, I hear you! But yeah. I don't mind having my game down a little bit more. This is the Elgato microphone that it just comes. Since I'm already using their capture card and I like their capture card a lot, I just. Was like, why not use... Oh, okay. I'm like, why not just use their microphone? By the way, is that better? Why is everything in Japanese? Because for this, I used to speedrun this game a lot. And the speedrun, it's the text in Japanese is faster than American text. Because Japanese uses less characters. Oh, fuck, I do have to go that way. Because I have to fight on. I get the book from Yon, so I'm gonna have to... I'll come back to this room later. Don't touch me! Ah, you bitch! Don't do it again. I'll blast you. Beautiful. That's right. He's a trap. Probably my least favorite enemy in this game. The fucking Crimson Heads are my least favorite. Not the gumdrop buttons. Yawn time. Oh, you bitch! I didn't turn around fast enough! Yawn! You bitch! Oh. Oh, man. This is why I don't play Chris! This is why I don't play Chris Redfield, everyone. Because shit like this happens. I only played Jill. So there's this running bit that I have that I just don't like Chris Redfield. Hey, look at that! Trophy. Am I trying to get Chris's trophies in one playthrough? Probably, maybe. So I don't have to play Chris again? Probably, maybe. You guys want to see what happens when I put a grenade in a Crimson Head's mouth? I do. Oh. I want you to grab me. Thank you. Oh, this is bad. Hit head, go bye-bye. You know the issue is? No, I can go back to the Yon room and grab a herb. Fun fact, Resident Evil 0 out of the remastered and remake of 1 and 0 is the only Resident Evil out of, like, this style of remake that allows you to use the herbs outside of your menu without it being in your actual menu. Fun fact. Oh, wait. I don't have to go to the yawn room. I can just go here. Oh, never mind! In the fucking yard room. Well, let's just go back. The hunter's like, do you want my treasure? No, Chris can do it too. I just don't have any kerosene to set a zombie on fire yet. And I don't go through that room enough for me to have to set him on fire. Sorry, one second. You guys did a podcast last night. Along with Silent Hill. Yes. Both really good game series. I love both of those series. If I had Silent Hill, we would also be doing a Silent Hill marathon as well for Corntober, which is next month. I think we grab the box next, and then we can go to that Spencer room with the, so that way we can use the Spencer key. Oh, that was my ankles. Imagine getting fucking slashed like that. That hurt so fucking bad. Oh, wait, you know what I can do? So that way I don't have to go through like 800 rooms. Clear, and it also clears up a spot in my inventory. Huh? I can use a small key, or can I not use it? Oh my god, I can't use it on that side. That doesn't make sense! It's a key! Well, I guess I have to go fucking all the way around. Wait, do I have... Oh, I don't have enough room! This is why I don't play Chris! Yeah, I have multiple reasons why I don't play Chris. There are multiple reasons why I don't play this guy. And one of them is how fucking small his goddamn inventory is. It is awful. Exactly. Because I don't think Resident Evil you get an extra side pouch. Yeah, I don't think in Resident Evil you get one. Resident Evil Zero, you don't need one if you know how to item your do your items correctly. I think only in 2 is when you start getting your item stuff. Bright retro colored one? Yes. Okay. So when we do this, That door that was to my right is locked, if I remember correctly, so... Or not? Yeah, I can't change languages in that menu. Okay. It's either that door knob is broken or something like that, so that way you can't go through that way, but you can come out that way, which is stupid. But okay, Capcom. I don't create games, you guys do. And we got rid of it. It could be jammed, yeah. Or it's locked from the other side. Boom! Headshot! Thank you for my headshots. I needed those. I can now sleep in peace now. Drink water. Curry. Curry. Why are you having me drink water? Hi, guys, by the way. Yeah, I have a working... I have a working camera. I don't like using this camera because it's ass, but it works. And it's water. It's a big old water jug. Look at that, guys. I stay hydrated. Now I'm bringing out my fucking soda. All right. My most hated puzzle when I was a kid. I hated this puzzle. Unfortunately, sound alerts are not working right now. I haven't done everything that I need to do with having sound alerts and all that shit. I gotta put it back on. Yeah, I have to run an errand here soon, too. Run some errands here. And then I might be back. I should be back. Be able to come back afterwards. I don't think I have anything I gotta do today. About to say I can't go through it, like fuck. But no, Wesker repairs this doorknob. Sir, don't.
Rebecca, is she upstairs?
Time to go save Rebecca, so I can get this trophy. Here I come, Rebecca! Have you seen the Muffin Man? As he's jumping in the air to come down to slice me in half. Hang on, Rebecca. I'm here. Rebecca, turn the doorknob. I was able to get through there. Trust me, I tried. Yeah, get grenaded. Oh, my hell. Rebecca. Oh, my... Wow.
You okay?
I didn't mean to get
I got a trophy.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck.
Am I? Oh my god, I'm... Oh my god! Hey, Rebecca, can you heal me? Do you have...
I didn't mean to get you worried.
Well, Do you have medical supplies on you or something like that? Like, I'm kind of leaking here. Okay. Oh yeah. By the way, Rebecca, the door opens. Nah, who needs saving? Not me. I don't save. Saving for the weak. I'm a professional Resident Evil player, guys. Chris, go through the door! Anyways, as I was saying, I'm a professional Resident Evil player, guys. I don't save. Look at that. Shotgun shells. I'm gonna die, aren't I? You know what? I can kill him. I got it. See, he's dead. I'm gonna go find health. Herbs. Something. Yes. Professional Resident Evil player right here. I took the herb. Why? Why did I take it? I know there's healing in that room. Oh, yeah, because of yawn. That's right, yeah. Let me grab this and this key. I believe that's the key that I need. I want you unable to be. I wouldn't even be able to pick it up because. So we're gonna put away the small key. So we can pick up our wonderful herb. Herbal medicine, the best medicine. Is that not the right key? I swear it was the right key. Do I really need the other key for that? The armored key? Who can say where the road goes? I'm doing a lot for health. Alright, sounds good, Badger. Enjoy and be safe. I'm doing a lot for this health. Thank you. I will. That's red her. Chat, it's a red herb. Last time I checked, two reds doesn't heal. You know what? Fuck. You know what? Go to the game, because exactly. I have went through so much for this shit. And the game's like, haha, it's a red herb. You know what, this... Alright. Bye, Badger. My question is Sir Logo live yet? There's herbs by these dogs that I can just take. I don't have the battery. All right, chat. I'm going to have to actually strum here. I got to go run errands. Or walk errands, because I'm walking. I'm fine. Kind of, sometimes. I should be back after. I should be back afterwards, though. But yes, I will be back with some more Resident Evil, the timeline marathon, when I get back. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Zekasi, y'all.